Hello everyone, this is Direwolf20, and welcome to episode 11 of Agrarian Skies with Pahimar. What you doing, buddy?
I am powering up our magma.
Yeah, you are. How many did we have before? 8?
We had 8 over here. I think we have another 8 over there. But now we have 32.
Okay, so 4 times more lava production. Can I tap directly into this line?
Directly? You should be able to.
Well, I'm just asking if you mind.
No, I don't mind at all.
Okay, cool. That will make my life very easy then. They're all right above our head. I'm gonna power with some of this magma. There we go. Cool. Alright. Do you need help with anything?
No, I think I got it.
Cool.
We'll need a switch there on that.
There you are, sir.
No, I could probably make this more efficient by bringing the igneous extruder down one level, but I can clean that up later.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It works for me.
You want to do it for that one too?
Sure. You're gonna need a lever for each liquiduct.
Yep, working on it.
Alright, I exhausted my supply of levers, almost. I love it. Looking good. So we should be getting some magma going into here soon. Oh yeah, little bits of it. Nice. Small, tiny amount of lava going in, but it's doing its job. Alright, so as that's coming out, we should be cruising here. You said one igneous extruder is capable of handling 16 crucibles?
Yep, with a little bit extra.
Nice.
So you should notice a ton of power.
I'm noticing a ton of lava.
Yeah, and the tank is growing.
Excellent. Should we turn back on our obsidian production? Hey, is obsidian one of the resource gathering ones?
I don't remember. I think it might be.
Oh, if it is, for the hoarding, open up this quest log. There's some block that's really dark, but I don't think it's obsidian.
Yeah, first we need to do massive storage.
And the AE stuff. And whatever that thing is next to AE, I don't recognize that item.
That is that's extra cells? That's a 16 million storage cube.
Oh. That's a lot. But does it still only store 16 or 63 types of items?
I don't know. I've never made it.
Okay. Interesting. The soul sand production's cruising. We've got a lot of soul sand going through, so that's good.
Very nice.
Yeah. And I think we're in good shape here. So I just made a bunch of machines upstairs.
Let's go have a look.
Okay. I'm eating because death.
Death is bad.
Yeah, no, it's really bad.
We haven't
bad.
Died nearly as many times as we thought we would.
No, we haven't. Honestly, I've only died twice, and both times was as a result of just losing screen focus when I happened to be over the void and no more shift work.
I died spawning in the first time. I died to a wisp while I was updating the mob spawner.
Cool.
And I don't know if I died a third time. So what do you got over here? Looks like some thermal expansion.
Yes, sir. So we can induction smelt now.
Very nice, because cool. I think some hardened glass is in our future.
Yeah, we're definitely going to want some of that stuff. I can actually get started on that if you want.
You go ahead and do that. I think I'm going to take this cobble generate here and add a barrel on it, because I know that we need to have cobble as for the hoarding.
Okay. Do we really?
We do. We need one piece of octuple compressed cobblestone.
Ooh, that sounds like a lot of compression.
It is quite a lot.
Well, I'm gonna have to turn back on our igneous extruder with the for obsidian production.
Go for it.
Okay. Man, we've got some pretty good infrastructure going on. Did you have any quests you want to work towards this episode, or what would you like to do?
I think we could probably finish off the first chapter in this episode.
You think so?
I think so.
Well, let's take a look, shall we? Learning to skyblock, we need to... Well, we have to get the... We must go deeper. So are you ready to spawn some blazes?
I have 5 angry dolls ready to go.
Let's do it. I want to record that and us failing miserably.
Wow, look at how much cobble we have already.
I want to go try my sword out. Let's see. It's a clumsy skill level. It's only got 5 attack. Oh, wow, your mob farm did catch up.
Yeah, like I think one grinder might only be what we need.
Yeah?
I might need you to make a couple storage upgrades for this cobble barrel.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Yeah.
Well, it's already almost full just by emptying out the iron chest.
That shouldn't be a problem. They're easy to upgrade.
Oh my goodness, and look at all these bows. We definitely need to filter off the junk that's coming out of the mob spawner.
Yes, we do.
Like these music discs, we don't need them. Wow, look at all those ender pearls. Yoink.
Right. So we need a couple pistons, so I need some iron, and I need some...
I have something I can make that you'll love.
Go on.
Well, you'll just have to wait. I think my audience will see what I'm doing.
Uh-oh. All right, sir. Good to go.
Good to go,
16,384 items can be stored. You're making a hole? Whoa!
Dire!
That's not good.
That was not what you were supposed to do.
Well, I was following you down to see what you were doing, and then you mined out underneath me.
What did you lose? Oh my god.
I don't think I lost much. Nothing that can't be replaced. Lost that cool sword that I had, though.
Well, that's too bad. But...
Yeah, I'll live.
You got something nice in return.
Oh, there you go. Cool.
How nice is that?
I'll take it.
I got
All right, guys,
another 2.
I need to go replace some inventory items. And after Pahimar killing me. Like, it's funny. As soon as I started falling, I saw that you were mining, and I'm like, oh, that's not going to be good.
You should have said, what are you doing?
I should have. Alright guys, we'll be back after I collect stuff. Alright guys, we're back. I've gotten myself a few items recrafted, and wanted to show you that all you need to do is get a book and a piece of string to get yourself a new quest book in case it happens to be on you when you die.
Should we probably show them what we made, you know, since you died for it?
Oh yeah, yeah. Pahimar made an elevator.
I made a few.
Fancy. Yeah, you did.
Because what's the perfect thing to do with valuable enderpearls the minute you get them?
Make a whole bunch of elevators, because elevators are awesome.
Indeed.
They are the coolest.
Some of that good mob essence?
Yeah, we're actually doing pretty well with it. 6 buckets, almost 7. Mob essence is pretty handy for spawning all kinds of things. Like, you have a bunch of eggs, right?
Indeed.
You know what we should do?
Chicken farm?
We should do all farms. Like, what we should do is we should spawn everything in an egg. If you want, actually, you know what? Oh, you know what would be cool?
What's that?
We should get a safari net with a blaze in it.
Didn't we get some spawn eggs? Oh, by the way, I totally put an angry doll in that.
Did you?
I did. So in a few moments, there's going to be a blaze.
Awesome. Thanks for telling me, because I'm afraid now.
Yep. Last time you hid behind something with a bow and arrow.
Did I?
You did.
I don't even know where that bow and arrow is right now.
It's probably in the void.
It's probably... No, it wasn't on me. I went and checked. You know what's the best part about recording a video is... When you die, you can go look at the footage of what you just recorded to see what was on your character. Like, right before I died, I looked into an inventory, and I was able to go back and watch and be like, oh, I lost this, I lost that. Really, the only, like, well, not even painful thing that I lost. The only thing that I lost that was, like, a little, oh, there's a blaze, was some thermal expansion stuff. Hey, I got a blaze rod.
Woohoo!
You can have it, sir.
What are we going to do with these four other angry dolls?
Well, one of them I think we should trap into a safari net.
Oh, and spawn them?
Yeah, and then we can have, like, all the blaze rods we want.
I don't know if it's going to work like that, but I'll take that blaze rod because we totally need to make an auto brewer.
It's right behind you. Okay. It'll work like that.
I will go and do that.
No, it'll totally work like that.
Oh, I love these elevators.
I know, I almost forgot they existed for a minute. All right, do you want to handle making the auto brewer?
I will do that.
Okay. While you do that, I'm going to see what's next in the line. Something with dolls.
Well, oh, I know we're going to be okay for that one. I know that one.
Yeah. We apparently need some redstone energy conduits. You want me to just get started doing that?
Sure.
Okay.
I also need some redstone reception coils and some redstone repeaters. Could you do that for me, too?
I sure can.
You're swell.
Thank you, sir. There's already two redstone reception coils in there. Is that enough?
I need three.
Okay.
I know where the plastic sheets are.
In the gold chest.
Oh, they're in the gold chest now? Oh, I see what you did.
And how
there.
Many repeaters?
I need two.
Two? Okay. So, funny story, I knew how to make redstone reception coils off the top of my head. Guess what I didn't know how to make off the top of my head and had to look in any eye for?
Repeaters.
And the gold chest has repeaters.
Perfect.
There you go. Oh, is our obsidian still cruising down there? I want to get a stack.
I turned it off just to see how fast we were generating lava.
Okay. Apparently not that fast, because that barrel did not look too full, or the thing.
We are ready to turn in.
Okay, cool. Let's do it. I'll pick the left bag.
I picked the right one. Ooh, I got a greater bag.
Ooh, I got a greater bag as well.
One, two, three, pick. I got a book.
I got lots of different types of wood.
It has efficiency 3 on it.
Mine's a decorative reward with a 0.61% chance to get this reward. I literally have, like, every type of wood from forestry, I think.
Now all we have to do is make a creepy doll.
That's easy, right? We have a bunch of dolls?
Yep. We've made the angry doll because I had to make that so that we could keep going. I got all these potions.
Yeah, I got a lot of them, too. I just throw them in a chest.
I stuck them in food.
Cool.
Let's see, I need clay.
You made some electrum, right? Cool. I don't know how much of that stuff we need, so I'm just going to make one set.
Do we have any more black ink?
Black ink. I'm going to say I have no idea.
I think we need that to make a creepy doll. Do we still have a squid really spawn?
Like
the egg?
Like the egg.
You can make them, can't you?
Yep. We need fishing rods around a chicken egg.
Okay, well, Soren's making chicken eggs for us.
Good old Soren.
He's just chilling over there. He's like, yeah, I'm making eggs. That's what I do.
And you know why he's totally Soren? Because he's just leaving them everywhere.
Yeah. Pretty much. I'll take care of making the squid if you want.
Okay, I got the precious doll.
Okay.
It's funny how we desperately wanted the emeralds for the autonomous activators, but once we had them, now emeralds are just like, meh.
Yeah.
We need some water to put the squid in. I guess we can do it down below. Let's see, I'm also going to need nether wart, lapis lazuli, and redstone.
You can't shift click the fishing rods into any eye.
I know,
I
it's
hate you.
frustrating.
It really is. Any eye can't shift click anything that can't stack for some reason. I don't know why. Right, sir. Two squid spawns for you, just in case.
Thank you. Let's go below.
Are they going here? I heard something drop.
I have raw squid.
It's in there.
And ink sacks.
Nice. Yeah, we should totally, since you got one of each egg, we should get a safari net for each of those. Do you still have those eggs somewhere, you said?
They're in a chest somewhere.
Cool. Was it mob stuff? Yeah, it was. We've got a pig, sheep, squid, mushroom.
Now we have to be careful though, because you
Ooh,
notice how
we have
some of
six
those,
villagers?
you notice how some of these are italicized?
Yes.
That means they've been renamed.
Oh, is it?
Yep. So spawn pig is an actual pig, same as spawn villager, but spawn blizz is something else, same as spawn chicken. Look at the
Look at
color.
the color.
Yeah, it looks like a
Oh,
blaze.
we have two mushrooms.
Looks like
Oh,
we have six
sheep.
mushrooms. Oh, no.
No. The silverfish, I remember, was something else. We'll play with this one later.
Yeah.
I'm ready to hand in.
The silverfish is actually chickens.
Are you looking at what the actual eggs look like?
Yeah, an NEI. And the jaded cat are apparently sheep.
If I remember correctly, the jaded cats are actually purple dogs.
That could also be. Oh, you know what? You're right. They are wolves.
I'm gonna make us one.
And. No, I'm afraid. Yeah, it is.
I feel like a dire
I
wolf
feel like
needs a
a wolf
wolf.
needs a wolf.
Sit. Eat something and then sit. Yay! Pet jaded cat.
Wow, it's like we're growing Forgecraft. We have Soren over here. We have Jade Cat over here.
I'm gonna pick the left reward bag.
Picking the
That
right.
cool? Okay. How'd we do?
I got another
I
grader.
got. I also got a grader. Hopefully, I don't get another troll reward. Gonna let you hand in first and see what you got.
I am going to put some stuff away because I don't have a lot of inventory.
Right, then I'm opening my bag and I got three mutton jerky. Oh, I'm sorry, eight mutton jerky.
Good old mutton jerky.
Going into the food chest.
I have two golden lassos.
That's all right, but not terribly exciting because they're easy to make. Yeah, they're very easy to make. Oh well. But now we can find out what we need for moving power. Oh, okay. We have to hand in items, or we have to create some red net energy cables, a leadstone, a hardened, and a redstone. Well, redstone's done.
I already handed in my
I
leadstone because I had some in my inventory.
had some hardened, but they went into the void with me.
Wah-wah.
Well, indeed. Do you saw the leadstone or leadstone on you?
Yep, you need
Can I
six.
have three of them?
I gave you six.
Cool. Right, that's submitted then. Right, so what's a red net energy? Needs two electrum red net cables. Okay, that's cool. I can manage that real quick. Where's all our plastic? Do we have more rubber laying around?
Yep, look in the unmarked. There's raw plastic.
There's raw plastic. Cool. Rednet energy cable was recently added, and I'm not 100% sure what it does.
I don't know myself.
I know it has to do with COFH like power, so I'm just not positive what differentiates it from other types of conduits. Anyway, manually submitting. You ready?
Boom.
Boom indeed. I got another greater reward bag.
As did I.
Here goes nothing. Cross your fingers for something good. I got a rare reward. Ooh, I got the Apiarist's armor set.
Nice. I got blackberries.
That's actually going to really be helpful when we get...
To bees,
yeah. That's really helpful when we get to bees. Nice. I'm starting to get decent things.
I see the tides have turned.
Indeed. All right, bud. Are we ready to do the last piece? We need to get a resonant flux capacitor.
And, it looks like, does it have to be filled up, or?
It looks like it might need to be filled up.
Alright, well, I'm about to go juice up the mob grinder again.
Okay. I'm going to need another blaze, it's blaze powder I need, not blaze rods, and we have tons of that.
Yeah, we have tons of that.
Resonant things are not too hard to make, really. I just need, Alright, I'm gonna get started crafting this, guys, and then when I'm ready to finalize it, I guess I'll come back. That sound like a plan, Pahimar?
Sounds like a good plan.
Okie dokie, see you then. Oh, Mr. Pahimar, I just finished up here. At least I think I finished
up. You did?
Oh, I'll let you know. I'll let you know. I think I'm finished. Or at least somewhat ready. Well, at the very least, I have the unfilled resonant flux capacitor.
Let's give it a try.
Try and hand it in and see if it works. Hey, it worked.
Took it.
Yeah. So I don't know if it needs to be filled or not, but
you realize
it worked,
what, so. We're about to get two redstone energy cells.
We're about to get two of them.
Yep, because we each get one, and we're going to get four flight potions.
I like that too. Flight dot post fix.
I took the middle bag.
Okay, I will take the far left one.
You ready for this?
I am ready for this.
I have a basic bag.
I have a greater bag.
I have a spiked pick.
I have not opened it yet because I'm putting away my items from all this crafting I did. Because I'm not sure what to do. I'm gonna put the flight potions in this wooden chest over here. I'm gonna put my hearts away. I have to go start cooking up this stuff again. Obsidian can go back in the pulverizer. Induction smelt me some good stuff, please. Hardened glass. Alright, what I get from my greater bag, you ask? I got a spiked pick.
You got the same thing as me.
I know, but you had a junk bag and I had a great one. A greater one.
I've learned that the greater ones are generally troll ones.
Really?
Something happened to the house or did my rendering? Oh, there it goes. It's like half the house was missing. So, Dire.
So, Pahimar.
We are done our first chapter.
I know. I kind of feel like that was the hardest one, and all the rest will be easy.
I think so, too.
Clearly.
So, what are we going to do next?
I don't know. I think we should start on For the Hoarding, unless you want to do some wizarding.
Ooh.
Or bees.
We could probably split off.
Yeah. Then what would you like to take? I'll let you choose what you're going to do.
I kind of feel like going with the flow.
You want to go with the flow?
I'll go with the flow, and I think you should do hoarding.
Okay, if you want me to do hoarding, I can handle that. So I just need to make a massive storage unit, which I'm pretty sure we probably have the stuff for. Yeah, we can make a tesseract frame now. I just need more ender pearls.
Let's go check on that. Oh, I might have to go fight wisps.
Yeah, you might. You have to hoard some wisps. I'm going to put our resonant ender cell, or our redstone energy cell, and our endothermic pump and general stuff.
Oh, I'm not looking forward to this.
You want to make yourself some armor? We have a lot of iron and stuff.
Well, let me have at least a look.
Okay. Do you think it's gummed up with wisps? Is that why it's slow?
Oh, yeah. It's stuffed with wisps.
I want to come see. And then run for my life.
There's just a one-block hole up there.
I can just hear them. I can just hear them. That's not... Well, it's a little bit bad. It's not that bad. What do you think is, like, a good way to clear them all out in one shot?
Tick off a creeper in there?
I think one just got ticked off because, well, I think it just did. We should put some, like,
spiders.
Clear glass or something in there.
So we wouldn't light get through?
Well, it's getting through the one block hole, isn't it?
Yeah, it is now. Alright, I should make some armor.
Okay. You have fun with that. I'm going to start looking at what I'm going to do. And did you die already?
No, I didn't die already. I'm just laughing. It's okay, that's a big problem. I'll let you handle it.
Yep, have fun. Well, let me think about a way to clear those out quickly. And if I come up with something, I'll let you know.
Okay, I'm going to make some armor, so I'll be back.
Me too. Okay, I'll get stuff. Oh, Pahimar, I have an idea.
Oh, please tell me it's a good one.
To get rid of all these wisps?
Yeah, because they're just brutalizing me.
Okay, hold on. Hang tight for a minute. I am on my way. Dun 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 dun. Be there in just a moment, sir.
Oh, hurry.
Is it that bad?
Oh, it's terrible.
Terrible.
Yeah, okay.
There's so many, and they're so angry.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you on, like, the very top, on the roof?
No, I'm hanging out in the little utility alcove.
Okay, I think we'll want to get onto the roof. Is there an access to that?
Yep.
Okay. I see Jada Cat's up here trying to help you out.
She's not helping.
No, not so much.
Yeah, you might want to quickly zip by there.
Okay. So, is there an easy way to tell where the center of this thing is?
Yep.
Yep.
This'll do. I think it's working.
So what'd you do?
I made a sludge bucket. Sludge gives the withering effect. Watch out.
Trying to be careful.
Be careful.
They're like zapping me through the thing.
Oh, did you take it up?
Yeah, so I can do that.
So will that kill them?
It should, I would think. It might be a little bit slow, unless they're immune to status effects.
We need some more cobble to plug this hole when it's done.
Okay. I have plenty. I always have a stack of cobble on me.
Okay.
I guess, do you want to come back and see if they all die or not in a moment? I think they're dying, maybe?
You keep that up. I'll try shooting them with arrows.
Alright. You tell me if it looks like there's less from your little alcove.
There's definitely less.
Is there? Oh, yeah.
There's only like one now.
Nice.
And
how
I
cool
shot
is that? How's that work, huh?
Nicely done, sir.
Thank you. I aim to please. Alright, so that cobblestone is where that thing goes. So whenever we want to clear it out, because it looks like they congregate like right in the center for some reason.
Yeah, they get stuck.
So instead, they do get pushed by the conveyor belts, but instead of falling, they just get stuck.
And
so there's your sludge bucket.
We didn't
so whenever
have a lot
you
of
want,
minerals.
Yeah, whenever you want this to work, all you have to do is break like this pattern.
Yep.
And plant the sludge bucket right in the center.
Sounds like a
And
plan.
then pick it up when you're done. And just so that it's easy to keep track of, put a cobblestone block where the sludge belongs.
Nice. I also marked the torches there to help, so. Thank you, sir.
Yep, perfect. Yeah, see, I knew
it's
it
almost like you've dealt with wisps before.
That's my first time killing them with sludge.
Let's go see what we got in the goodie chest.
I was just briefly looking through, like, all the stuff that's available. I want to look through. Oh, there's a ton of stuff in here. Jaded Cat fell into your thing ball, by the way, and now she's dead.
No.
There's a ton of little wisp drops.
Yeah, look at it all.
Yeah, serious business.
Look at all these mana beans.
Yeah, I like that.
Are those good?
They're useful. They definitely are. It was a little bit of a lucky chance that we happened to build this in a mystic biome. Something here must be. River, jungle,
magical forest.
There we go.
Yeah, it's this back corner here.
Yeah. All right. We got lucky with that, dude. I would say congratulations, but you were
totally by accident.
Yeah.
Although you know that they had to have known it, but building that house this close.
Oh, I'm guessing these biomes were designed in a specific way. I would imagine she did that, because that would be really brutal if they weren't.
I think it's just for the bees.
Probably. All right, guys, we'll be back. Oh, Mr. Pahimar, looks like it's time to wrap up this episode, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Sorry, dude, but it, you know.
Yeah, I know.
So we did good stuff today, man. We completed an entire chapter in our quest book. We are completely done with learning to skyblock. We are now skyblock masters, and we know everything there is to know.
And we only have so much more to do.
Yeah, we only have a million things to do that are just even more difficult. But, I mean, learning to skyblock, I think that's pretty good. We did well there.
Yep, that's definitely a good one.
Yeah. So what we'll do is come back next episode. We've got a lot of stuff to work on, obviously. I think, what do we decide I'm going to work on? What are you working on? I forget.
I'm going to work on fluids, and you're going to work on hoarding. And we're probably going to help each other through it.
Oh, I'm sure. We'll definitely manage that a bit. Because fluids is going to be, I think we're going to integrate them probably, because there's going to be some hoarding integration with fluids and vice versa. Oh, so yeah. I need to start working on a deep storage unit and some applied energistic stuff, I believe. And then hopefully we can have an AE network set up soon.
That would be very nice.
Why do I see resonant energy cells in the For the Hoarding quest? How many of those do we need? If we need 10,000 resonant energy cells, then I'm giving up right now.
I think it's 30.
30 is reasonable. I can do 30.
She's not that cool.
I can't do 10,000 resonant energy cells. That would not be in the cards for me.
That would not be a good time.
No.
You do right, remember guys. That we have elevators, right? I totally just saw you run down the stairs.
You were following me.
Uh-huh.
It's all my fault. I'm going to turn on the obsidian and see if our lava production keeps up with it. So far, so good. And how's this thing doing, Mr. Soul Sand? Oh, we're actually not producing sand rapidly enough.
We need more sand.
We need more sand.
We do. It's not. It's actually pretty well balanced. I'm sure we could do something here to speed this up. There's actually one thing we could absolutely do. This guy, I could. Oh, I don't have any item ducks on me. Do you have any tin or item ducks on you?
No, I have them upstairs. No.
Alright, well, luckily, that's easy to get to now. I'm going to fix this real quick, and then we're going to wrap up.
Wow, we have a lot of lava.
Right? That was all Pahimar is doing.
Yeah, boy.
So I'm just going to do this, and this. Oh, that's why I didn't do that. Okay, well, that'll do. I'll just put a cover there.
There, at least lock it to stay as sand.
There we go. So now the overflow of cobble that occasionally turns into sand. I think that's what the overflow is, right? Yeah. Occasionally we'll get sand here. That'll just jump into the chest as well. And then I just need to
20 stacks of soul sand is still pretty good.
Oh no, I told you this thing was fast. Right? This thing's cruising. Are we up to 20 stacks already?
Yep.
So that's like 1,300.
We're about 10% of the way on that.
Yeah, and that was like, what, an hour? Maybe 2 hours?
Yeah, we're doing pretty good.
Yeah, we'll have soul sand covered pretty soon. So that hoarding isn't too terrible. All right, really wrapping up time. Honestly, for real this time, Bahamar.
For reals?
For real.
Realsies this time.
Okay, good. Don't say that ever again.
I've been around Ori too long.
Take it easy.
Take it easy, guys.